This is a help video for you if you're learning a piece called Chorus from Judas Maccabeus, and it's from this book. It's one of the new grade 2 pieces. It's not in the main Trinity grade 2 book, but it's in their extra book, the Raise the Bar volume 1 book, which covers pieces from initial grade to grade 2. Things to think about before you start playing. I'm going to divide it into 3 sections. The first section goes up to the repeat mark there, the first 8 bars, that is. Section B starts from the repeat mark and goes up to there, which will be bar 16. And then from bar 17 to the end is section C. Section C is exactly the same as section A. So we really only need to look at section A and section B here. The other thing we need to think about is the key signature. There's an F sharp in the key signature. What that means for you is that your first finger and second finger will be squished together on string, the E string, and on the A string, not on the D string or on the G string. So let's start off with the first 4 bars. At the beginning, you have a 2-beat D, and then there is a dotted rhythm, a 1.5-beat note and a 1/2-beat note. This is how the first 2 bars will sound. That's the rhythm there. The B and the C are slurred. So let's see if we can play those together. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you'll need to hop your third finger over from the A string to the D string for that last G. Bars 3 and 4 are fairly straightforward. Separate bows, it's all on the A string. Just remember that your second finger is squished back, because otherwise you would get a C sharp, and there is no C sharp in the key signature. So let's play the first 4 bars. Make sure your D is ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Starting on bar 5, you're going to be starting on an up bow on 2 slurred notes. The 4th one of the quavers is an E. I would play it with a 4th finger so that you don't need to change strings in the middle of a bunch of quick notes. And it will go like that. Together, bar 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next 2 notes, high G and D. So here's bars 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then bars 7 and 8. You've got that dotted rhythm, a dotted crotchet going to a quaver on a slurred note again. It will go. Use an open A for that. So here's the whole of section A. And 1, 2, 3, 4. A little comma in the music. You're going to need to do a down bow retake there, whether or not you're doing the repeat. If you're doing the repeat, you need to start on a down bow for the first note again. If you're going on to the next bit, you need a down bow for the first note of section B. On section B, the first two bars, bars 9 and 10, the notes are very straightforward. Watch out for the last two notes, which are both up bows, two up bows in a row. It will go. And then your next bit is just a descending scale, but watch out because your second finger is back on the A string. C, E, A, onto the D string, second finger in its normal position, second finger open on the D string, that gives you the F sharp. So those four notes, and the fifth note there. So bars 9 to 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 3, bar 13, you'll be starting on an up bow because that's where you'll be after playing the 4-beat note in bar 12. Use a fourth finger for the A in that bunch of notes. Again, it's to save you having to move strings just for one note in the middle of a bunch of notes. Two up bows in a row at the end of bar 13 will go like this. Together. 1, 2, 3, 4. The next note you're going to need, play with your fourth finger, E on the A string. You can leave your three fingers on the D string and just unfold your fourth finger to put it in its place on the A string. So you will go. The next note is a C with a little sharp sign with it. So instead of being a C natural, as it has been up to now, it turns back into a C sharp. So for this note, you move your second finger on the A string back to its normal position, second finger open, and that gives you the C sharp. So bar 14 goes. Bars 13 and 14, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's another little C sharp in bar 15, so your second finger again will be open on the A string. Bar 15 and 16 go like this. Play the E with your fourth finger on the A string, and here are bars 13 to 16. Starting on an up bow, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's the whole of the second section. We're starting from bar 9, starting on a down bow. Watch out for that C natural, squished second finger, C sharp in the bar 13 to 16 bit, open second finger. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Piece. The third section is the same as the first section. You'll need to do another down bow retake to get to your down bow for that. I've done an accompaniment and there is a short introduction.